Hi, I am Ayman Rafat from learn-jde.com. This video is one of the JDE EnterpriseOne 9.2 Foundation training courses. In this video, we will know how to working with favorites. Introduction: if you frequently run a task or access a folder, you can save it as a favorite for quick access. The favorites that you add are displayed under the favorites menu. You can access that task or folder directly from the favorites menu. You can customize the list of favorites displayed in the favorites menu. Depending on how your system administrator configured your account, you might be able to see or change your favorites menu options. Let's go. In this video, we will review favorites functionality in JDE EnterpriseOne 9.2. First, access the task you want to add as a new favorite. Click the Navigator menu. Click the EnterpriseOne Menus menu. Click the Foundation Systems menu. Click the Address Book menu. Right-click the Daily Processing menu. Click the Add to Favorites option. Click the Create Favorite button. Click the Favorites menu. The system displays the daily processing task as a favorite. You can also use the favorites functionality to create new folders to organize your favorites. Click the favorites menu. Click the manage favorites option. Click the new folder button. Enter the name for the new folder. Enter the desired information into the favorites field. Enter learn JDE. After you name the folder, close the manage favorites window. Click the close button. Click the favorites menu. Click the learn-jde.com menu. The system adds the new folder named learn-jde.com in your favorites menu. The learn-jde.com folder is empty. You can reorganize tasks through the manage favorites option. Click the manage favorites option. Drag and drop the task you want in the new JDE folder. Drag and drop daily processing in the learn-jde.com folder. Press the left mouse button and drag the mouse to the desired location. Click the favorites menu. Click the learn-jde.com menu. The system displays the daily processing task in the learn-jde.com folder. Click the manage favorites option. You can drag and move items from top to bottom and vice versa. Drag and move the learn-jde.com folder to the top of the list. Click the close button. Click the favorites menu. Right-click the learn-jde.com menu. Click the favorite properties link. Use favorite properties to modify favorite names. Click in the name field. Enter the desired information into the name field. Enter learn-jde.com. Daily. Click the save changes button. Click the favorites menu. The system changes the name of the folder to learn-jde.com. Daily. You can also delete favorites. Right-click the learn-jde.com. Daily menu. Click the remove from favorites option. Click the OK button. Click the favorites menu. The system removed the learn-jde.com. Daily folder from the favorites menu. You can delete the favorites from the Manage Favorites window by clicking the Delete Favorite icon. You can delete all the favorites. Click the Delete All button. Note that the system has deleted all the favorites. You have reviewed the favorites functionality in JDE EnterpriseOne 9.2. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.